This is a moment that is worth really everything. It is a moment, you know, when you look at Jerusalem from heaven, when you look from outer space at Jerusalem, you notice something very interesting. In the mountains, you can see from outer space, I don't know if you ever seen this picture, the name of God. He put his stamp of approval upon the land of Israel. And here it says, Ki mitzion tetze Torah udevar Adonai mirushalayim. From the out of Zion shall come forth the word, the Torah, and the word of the Lord out of Jerusalem. The word and Yeshua. The word is Yeshua and the Torah are being stamped right this moment upon this land. He is putting his stamp upon this land. Are you hearing what I'm saying to you? He's putting this, hold this for a second. He's putting this stamp, and this is what I want us to pray this morning. You know, Dinesh is my student in the yeshiva. He is overseer of all Shuvu Sri Lanka. And I've been watching him carefully over the years, just being so humble, such a humble servant of the Mighty One of Israel. And I promise you something about Dinesh and his wife and his children. They're all here. They're all serving. This is not going to be just married for you. It will be straight for your children and your grandchildren whenever they come, and for this entire nation. It's an action of one person who can bring merit to the community. So I must say, if it wasn't for Dinesh and his humility and his love for his people, I wouldn't be here today. But I also wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for Benjamin from Indonesia and Andre from Singapore, for Ralph from Australia, for Danny from Malaysia, for Mark from Australia, for Nick from the Haram. I wouldn't be here, because this is a team. We unite each other. We have something in common. And this thing that we have in common is the Torah. As much as this Torah belongs to you, Dinesh, it belongs to all of us. Our sages said that there are 600 letters in the Torah. Each son of Israel has a letter attached to him. What about you? Do you want a letter from this Torah? Who wants a letter from this Torah? You see, this Torah is made out of 49 Torah sheets. These Torah sheets are not regular paper. An animal had to shed his blood so that you and I can hear today the Torah. Just as Yeshua had to die so that you and I can know the true understanding of the Torah. You follow what I'm telling you? This is not for free. Somebody had to pay the price so that you and I can stand here today. And his name is Yeshua. And I give Yeshua honor and glory in this house. We give Yeshua honor and glory. May his name be glorified. So I choose to glorify Yeshua. He is in every letter. He is in every word. And I ask that the name Yeshua, Dinesh, continue to go before you. Dinesh got a revelation. He says that God is giving him the name Daniel. We should really not call him Dinesh anymore. It just dawned on me. Because one to come to the covenants of Israel receive a new name.
Amen.
So you have a new name. From there on, we call him Daniel. Amen. Hallelujah. Realize today is the very first Messianic synagogue, because there is a Torah that is established in Sri Lanka, the very first one. Yes. You are part of a historical moment for this nation. We can't wait for the next synagogue. We still have to do the same in Indonesia.
Amen.
And in India. It's time for Yeshua to be known. It says that when Moses would travel, when the ark would travel with Moses, it would say, "Arise, O Lord. Let your enemy be scattered. Those who hate you, they're going to flee from you. Because out of Zion will come for the Torah and the word of the Lord, out of Jerusalem." Look at this. God had used Jewish people that don't know Yeshua to send this cover with those lions. Show the flag for a second of Sri Lanka. Look at this lion and look at this lion. How would they know? They had no clue. God is using this to even open the hearts of Israel. Yeah. And today those two lions are joining together to one great lion, the Lion of Judah. ויהי בנשוא אהרון ויאמר משה קום אדוני ויפוצו אויביך ויפנוסו משנאיך מפניך כי מציון תצא תורה.
לראות פני האיש והחינוך הקדוש